In 1902, Ivy Clothier came up with her own very special recipe for farmhouse cheddar. It was so good it won prizes all over the country. Eventually it became so popular that we had to change the milking machine. And demand was so great, we had to change the tractor. But no matter what happens, our family has promised we'll never change the recipe. Wyke Farms cheddar, still made to our grandmother's original recipe.